in several neighborhoods throughout the city. Boston 25 News reporter Kelly Sullivan live in Boston, where the department says, Kelly, that this will help strengthen the trust between officers and the community.
No, Sarah, that's right. So the police department says by recording the interactions, this will enhance transparency within the department. And to start, officers in Dorchester and South Boston will be wearing these cameras, as well as officers with the Youth Violence Strike Force. Now, in total, 193 police officers,
which is kind of weird,
will be wearing these body cameras to start. They're going to be expected to wear the new technology for a majority.
190 wear it. And we have... That's crazy, right? That's like no one wears it. The big question is, they're not addressing why people mistrust the police.
Their police work, such as vehicle stops, dispatch calls, and when they're investigating someone. Now, officers also have discretion on when to turn on and to turn off the cameras. They are required to have them on for most of their policing activities. However, they are allowed to turn the cameras off in order to protect sensitive information or if there is a confidentiality concern. The city decided to go with these body cameras after doing a pilot program back in 2016. So again, right now, officers in two neighborhoods are going to be wearing these cameras. In the future, these will be rolling out to officers in other districts here throughout the city. Reporting live in Boston this morning, Kelly Sullivan, Boston 25 News.
That's just going to cause more mistrust. It's all bullshit. You know, all bullshit. That's what it is. Fucking body cams. What a fucking scam. Like, people give a fuck about this crap.